Yeah, about that. It's true. I am a Hulk. And I'm guessing you're not going to be able to focus on this fun lawyer show until you know all about that, so let me get you up to speed.
So if you want to go back to your life as a lawyer, I respect that.
Thanks. He doesn't mean that. So now my family knows, and Nikki knows, and you know. Basically, I was right and Bruce was wrong, and I never have to be a Hulk. Okay, so now I'm gonna go win this case. Lawyer show.
Come on, just give them what they want.
God, is this why they hired me? Okay, this sucks. I am totally qualified, but now everyone around here is always gonna think this is the only reason I got the job. It's so unfair. I should be able to enjoy the fact that I just got an amazing new job, and I can't.
Money.
These dodos never had to deal with this on their first day at work.
But I'm curious, what do you think about it?
I'm agnostic. I'll spend the rest of the year worrying about what I just said.
That fight was so many years ago, I'm a completely different person now, literally.
Huh.
So far, there have been no statements made by Emil Blonsky's attorney after shocking footage leaked showing the Abomination participating in what appears to be an underground fight club after having somehow escaped from prison.
Oh, that sucks. I know you can't wait to see Wong. I get it. I just want to make sure that you don't think this is one of those cameo every week type of shows. It's not. Well, except Bruce. And Blonsky. And Wong. Just remember whose show this actually is.
Good God, Dennis Bukowski.
Oh, yeah. No, you're gonna need that.
Connecting the A and B story. Nice.
I wish there was a way we could remove her powers and make sure she doesn't victimize anyone else.
Did Dennis Bukowski just give me an idea?
That will stay between us.
You look happy. I guess you saw that Wong is back. God, everybody loves Wong. It's like giving the show Twitter armor for a week.
Cheap human tricks.
I'm not proud of this. Well, that's demoralizing for Jen. Is there anything worse than dating in your 30s?
1 second, okay?
It is very, very hot. Not that that matters, but it does. Whatever, hot doctor's a cliche anyway. Kind of a bummer way to end this episode. I bet there's a fun tag. Can I buy you a drink to say thanks?
Sure.
I thought you were getting better clothes. Oh, yeah, my clothes.
Yes, it's a self-contained wedding episode, and if you think this is happening at an inconvenient time in the season, you're right, because that's how weddings always are. But I'm gonna look great, so let's go.
It's my big day.
Yeah, obviously, this is the one time I didn't want to show up as just Jen. That guy's here? You probably don't even remember who he is. Tell me they previously on him. No, I don't care. We're doing it again. Previously on this guy. Who's this asshole?
Excuse me for a moment.
Yeah? We're all feeling this, right? It's not just me. Okay.
I love Wakanda. You know, I actually studied abroad there.
This guy's really kind of doing it for me. It's weird you guys are still here. Doesn't it feel like this episode should be over? Seriously, what is this scene? This episode already came to a very satisfying conclusion. Trust me. Wait, we're doing the gala? That doesn't feel right. Is next episode the finale?
Come on, let's go.
Oh, just like a tacked-on set piece near the end of the season? This is the big twist, isn't it? But the question is it the kind of twist that's like, ooh, there's another Hulk, but this one's red, or like, I'm getting fridged?
We gotta make it look amazing.
Whatever, I'm game. This isn't even a reluctant superhero story. I'm just getting screwed over. Is this what you guys want?
Jennifer Walters is a woman at a new low. She has no more fight in
her. No, we're not doing a narrator. We're not that off the rails. Well, you said come anytime. This is a time. I'm not running from my problems. It's a mental health break. This is not gonna work, right? We're not actually doing this. This can't possibly be where this season was going. Surprise, losers.
I'm out of here, man.
Come on, Titania 2, this isn't messy enough? Okay, what is even happening here? No, This is a mess. None of these storylines make any sense. Is this working for you? Hey, what do you think you're doing? This menu is not gonna stop me. I'm just gonna break this inhibitor real quick. All right, let's see here. No. Ah, Marvel assembled. That'll do.
Back when we were working on the first Thor movie, they had come to me and asked me to make a bomb.
What the hell, you guys? What kind of stupid finale is this?
Kind of a twist.
A twist? Yeah. The bad guy steals my blood in order to give himself superpowers. Where did you come up with that original idea? Was that from every other superhero story? Whoa. Why don't we just do things our own way?
This is the story that Kevin wants.
Yeah.
Okay, then I want to talk to Kevin.
Wow, She-Hulk.
I'm here to see Kevin. It's urgent.
Okay, great. Let me just have you sign our non-disclosure agreement and then have a seat. I've got She-Hulk here for Kevin.
Why'd you make me sign if you were just gonna do that?
Everyone has to sign the NDA.
Hello, Jennifer.
Wait, so you're the one who's making all the decisions here?
I will answer your questions, but you must first transform back to Jennifer.
Why?
You are very expensive.
Oh, sure.
But wait until the camera is off you. The visual effects team has moved on to another project.
Okay.
There, do it now.
Better?
Thank you.
Well, Kevin, I'm not happy with what's happening in my story.
You do not get to choose.
Why not? It's my show. The Marvel Cinematic Universe is known for its big spectacles and high-stakes plot lines, but it's often said that Marvel movies all end the same way.
Wait, who's saying that?
Perhaps this is a result of following some unwritten rule that you have to throw a bunch of plot and flash and a whole blood thing that seems super suspiciously close to Super Soldier Serum at the audience in the climax. I propose we don't have to do that.
Are we done here?
Oh, would not mind seeing Daredevil again. A woman has needs. Oh, and when are we getting the X-Men?
I cannot tell you that. You obliterated the thrilling ending Kevin formulated.
Well, yeah, that's what Hulks do. We smash things.
Bruce smashes buildings, I smash fourth walls and bad endings, and sometimes Matt Murdock. Should I transform back, or is it, what's the most budget-friendly way to do this?